Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back on again, and time for some Gems of War. And I'm kind of anticipating another noisy one, so, yeah, I looked outside my apartment complex. It's like they got this big blue square mini dumpster right by the steps leading up to our front door, and they got these two huge, covered plastic rolls of something. I'm guessing it's stuff they're gonna be tacking onto the roof. So like I said, I got a feeling it's gonna be another loud one. So it's 6:40 right now, so I'm kind of stealing a march on them, I guess, for all the sense that makes. But otherwise for the session, there's gonna be a chance that it's not gonna be that long. Because Faction Assault was yesterday, that's a long one. The rest of these are just going to be just short, quick dailies and events and all that. Something else I was wanting to say about that, I totally lost track. But yeah, like I said, it's just going to be mostly farming type stuff, but like I said, I got a feeling I'm not going to be on that long, though. We'll see as the stream progresses. I know yesterday it was just a major pain in the butt streaming and playing the game all the while, doing all the drilling and pounding they're doing up there. So, it's getting really annoying. And then on top of that, too, this is my work week. So, tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday, if they're still going to continue roofing, I'm going to have to make a decision. There's probably not going to be streams tomorrow, Friday, or Saturday. I mean, I'm not even going to bother, because when I get home from work, I'm going to have to try to find a way to get some sleep. All the while, they're making all the fucking racket up on the roof. But like I said, we'll cross the bridge when we come to it. And then, like usual, at this time in the morning, I'm not going to eat anything, so it's just going to be water. And then, this is a brand new one. Got it yesterday. This is Arisian Chalice. They're Gorgonoia. But I only heard, like, maybe the first 10-15 minutes of it. Some pretty interesting stuff, but I don't know, it's also a 45-minute album, so I don't anticipate me having it on that long. So, and it looks like I forgot to add something. Hold on just a second. Screw.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Restart my controller. Yeah. not. Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to switch teams. These guys can smirch, so. Thank you.
don't want to be a human. That's not my business. I don't want to rule or conquer anything. I should like to help everyone. Jew, Gentile, black man, white. We all want to help one another. It's our life. We want to live by each other's happiness, not by each other's misery. We don't want to hate and despise one another. This world is room for everyone. Good earth is rich. We can provide for everyone. A way of life. Free. We have lost the way. Greed has poisoned their souls. Has barricaded the world with hate. Has goose-stepped us into this world of bloodshed. We have developed speed. We have shut ourselves in. Machinery that gives abundance has left us in want. Our knowledge has made us cynical. Our clever is hard and unkind. We think too much. More than machinery, we need humanity. More than cleverness, we need kindness and gentleness. Without these qualities, life will be violent. All will be lost. The aeroplane and the radio has brought us closer together. The very nature of these inventions cries out the universal brotherhood and unity of us all. Even now, my voice is reaching millions of victims of a system that makes men torture and imprison innocent people. Those who can hear me, I say, do not despair. The victory that is now upon us is the surpassing of greed, the bitterness of men who fear the way of human progress. The hate of men will pass, and dictators die, and the power they took from the people will return to the people. And so long as men die, liberty will never fall. Soldiers, don't give yourselves to brutes. Men who despise you, enslave you, who regiment your lives, tell you what to do, what to think, or what to feel. Don't train you, diet you, treat you like cattle, use you as cannon fodder. Don't give yourselves to these unnatural men, with machine minds and machine hearts. You are not machines, you are not cattle, you are men.
I wonder if this is actually off a movie or something.
You don't hate, only the unlovely, the unloved and the unnatural. Soldiers, don't fight for slavery, fight for liberty.
Alright, never mind.
St. Lucan has written, the kingdom of God is within man, not one man, nor a group of men, but in all men, in you. You, the people, have the power to create machines, the power to create happiness. You, the people, have the power to make this life free and beautiful, to make this life a wonderful adventure. Then in the name of democracy, let us use that power. Let us all unite. Let us fight for a new world, a decent world. That will give men a chance to work, that will give youth a future, and old age a security. By the promise of these things, brutes have risen to power. But they lie. They do not fulfill their promise. They never will. Dictators free themselves, but they enslave the people. Now let us fight to fulfill that promise. Let us fight to free the world, to do away with national barriers, to do away with greed, with hatred and cowardice. Let us fight for a world of reason, a world where science and progress will lead to all men's happiness. Soldiers, in the name of democracy, let us all unite!
Having a firestorm really helps. I haven't listened to this album beyond this point. It's virgin territory from here.
Thank you. damaged agreement I had, you know, that the irreductible way of living out of my life. Sometimes coming in over the open country, it always ends by one surrendering. It comes in all kinds of ways. Whenever I used to do a draw, low and take a relief. Ah, the same way. But of course, I had to write quite an appendix. Well, this is the fable, you see. The whole question of humor is just all the same. Conservatives have not known me since the replace of these people. They've given this great island, the first of all West, nothing more in the divine world, nothing immortal world, to live on. And then, of course, they always come up seeing the band, like the frozen is to the third band, once they must have failed well. They did. Then become an intellectual. Lived in time and not time. And of course, the new one all was drowned, and the earth fell out of the moon, so then you could then get to South America. Those in the world became round, as it always had been, the vast globe, but they even people now so round, these companies. First of all, that was my solution. But I also wanted to give them the form of dentists some universal application. The point is, really, I wouldn't have employed, but I wish, as they get to that, you suddenly see the newcomers, and they're going to make a brilliant. You're on a line which leads to what was. But I don't know what your theory of time is, but what was, what is. We never had an existence, must still have that same existence, but there is it, so. You won't go into, you can't go too deep in those things, but they really are sending back to a world of memory.
Yeah, it's Labyrinth. It's at 105. Hey, somebody went up to floor 20. Thank you. church. Thank you. There we go. Got it off. Okay. A good album that went over long. Yeah, they could have gotten that down to about maybe 20, 30 minutes. Down. This is where they left off. What was it? Bad memory, apparently. Match. match. Purples out of there. I'm in third now. Boy, the E-shirt came out of nowhere. He was pretty well ranked yesterday. And then it's 7:30 right now. I haven't heard any roof shit going on. I'm gonna go take a look at that. I'll be back. Never mind. They're here. They're just now getting set up. Since I'm here. Yeah, game's gonna freeze momentarily. Almost was a no-go there. The name of the song that that team name is referencing is Funk Soul Brother, not Funk Soul Brothers. I thought it was plural, but Nope. Apparently I got it wrong. Damn, if I'd have known that they weren't gonna get here until this late, I might have actually slept in a bit. But no, I guess around 6:15, I woke up all bright-eyed and bushy-tailed and I'm ready to go, so. Maybe I'll get lucky and they'll do this during the work week. Like, start things up like around 8 or 9 so I can at least get an hour or two of sleep. Instead of just starting things right on up at like 7:30. It's what has been going on up until this point. you know, that's the whole thing that really ticks me off, though, too. It isn't, I mean, the roofing part, I mean, does kind of suck on one hand, but if it's got to be done, it's got to be done. It's just the fact that they're usually starting things off like around 7:30. You know, if they'd have started their stuff like around 11:30 or something, like when they do their highway construction out here, it'd be less of an issue. Because again, at least I can come home from work and at least get a few hours of sleep in. Before they start all their racket. Hardly any purples. checking something. Definitely don't need any arcane light. Just gonna do a run or two with this. Since most of these are goblins, yeah, I'm gonna have to go with elementalist. Alright, let me zolk out that shit. I think I just spent Deeds of Fire. No, wait. No, I can't. I still need more Imperial Deeds, but yeah, I think I have over 30 Deeds of Fire, so I won't need that. haven't started working on the roof yet. I'm hearing the occasional thump here and there, but nothing major. But they are here though.
Thank you.
Yeah, once again, I'm gonna go have a look at that. I figured they were gonna start working by now. I'll be back. Yeah, they're working. Right when I walked out the door, I'm hearing thumping over on the other side of the apartment complex. So, Okay. A half hour. I need Imperial deeds. I think I only have one. I got one. Need two more. Actually, yeah, I shouldn't be too long.
Speed it.
Maybe. Yeah, the only one I'm going for on there, though, is the bonus purples. That's it. Okay. Good stuff, but they should have gone the Servaday route and just kept this album between 15 to 20 minutes, because it's like a 45-minute album. This is all you're going to be hearing, so. I haven't heard this one in a while. And, yeah, I gotta fix the album art on this. Apparently not, no. Yeah, I don't like these album arts that, like, don't have clearly defined borders. It's, like, black. So, okay. Yeah, my tablet, it's down to like almost 50% charge, and it was at 100 this morning, so, and all this despite the fact that I actually do have it on the charger, it's like it's not holding a charge at all, so, maybe if I unplugged it, plugged it back in, it might, stick its head up its ass. Then I'll have a harder time reading it. That's the other problem. But unless you're meaning maybe. Thinking maybe because it's in dark mode, it might be a bigger drain on the battery, as crazy as that might sound. But I mean, this is also a... I think this is almost a 10-year-old tablet too, so... It's... It kind of needs to be retired, but the thing of it is my cell phone is unreliable, so... I gotta shut the off. Yeah, it's 68 degrees in here. All right, back to Zol. Wrong one. Just get a shield up. She kills herself. Thank you. So, one, since they haven't done any major noise making on the roof, I kind of want to take advantage of this. And then secondly, I think they start their highway construction stuff out here around 11:30. I'm going to go and do PvP now. It looks like I'm thinking cutoff is probably going to be about a half hour from now. Try to get some sleep in. Or get something in. Morning. Yeah, morning, Scout. Oh, excuse me. It's like most of what I have left now are Sword's Edge troops. Well, thank you, Scout. Thank you. Still got a ways to go. Yeah, most of Vault Weekend is part of my work week. Alright, well, thanks for driving by, Screw. Let's try that one.
Thank you.
Driving PvP, although I don't have very high hopes. I haven't had any. Can't do shit with the queen teams. Looks like more of the same. Frozen. Still don't trust the queen teams right now. That's Shieldorama. Don't even bother. Yeah. Probably should have switched weapons, though. Yes, much for that. Fuck with that one either. His goals on the board against his team. Not. Sloppy victory. Yeah, no kidding. Thank you. me try this. Because really, this is what I'm shooting for. Just trying to level up Slayer. On the border on this one. Yeah. I need to get black manacles going. Didn't work. Nope. Ah, this one. I fucked up. Half the team has spell defense. Nope. And get a surge. It's my Doom Troop. I'll show you here after this battle. This one. That's old school right there. Thank you. Wow. Probably gonna be my last battle right here. Depending on how quick it goes. Maybe one more. That one. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it for me. I'm gonna go ahead and shut down a little bit early. Like I said, it looks like they're hardly doing anything up on the roof, and they're still gonna be doing I'm assuming they're gonna be doing some highway construction here in a couple hours. So I want to get all my stuff squared away ASAP. I'm gonna try to get in a nap. So have some opportunity knocking, but even then. I probably would have just been only on maybe like another half hour or so, and then on top of that, my tablet right now is about 40% charged, so yeah, I need to get it over to where it actually will charge up. Apparently my computer won't cut it, so. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then, I gotta work tonight. My work week has started up. And then, so, try to get the words off. So, tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday, you definitely don't be surprised if I don't come on and stream, man. Because, like I said, they're working on the roof. So, I'm probably not gonna get shit for sleep. I'm not gonna be in any condition at all to stream. So, it's probably gonna be a pretty low chance that I'm, you know, gonna be up and running. So, but anyway, if I do come on, my default time is gonna be 2:30 p.m. and that is U.S. Central Time. But until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.